Mark, a couple of changes for tonight's game against Dumbarton. Nicky Clark up front, one of the most obvious ones. What's the thinking there?
Just using the squad, as simple as that. Yeah, Kenny was excellent at the weekend, played 75 plus minutes, so Kenny be involved heavily again tonight at some stage. But keen just to use the squad and keep it fresh. Nicky Clark's came on and did well. So Nicky's in tonight, and as I say, apart from that, it's just us using the squad.
And Danny Wilson as well misses out, but for quite nice reasons.
Yeah, I think his wife is just going to labour, so Danny's been, you know, it's been late, and Danny's been touch and go rather for the last few days. So news just came as having pre-match meal, and family's vitally important. So kind of look after his wife, and I wish him well.
You're welcome, Ross McCrory, onto the bench's cover for your two centre halves tonight. He's been excellent for the under-20s so far.
He's done well, and we've always spoken about the boys that show the right work ethic and the commitment and desire, and of course the quality in training. And you look at the bench with Jordan Thompson, 18, Ross, Ryan Hardy. You look at Ben McKay in the team, Fraser Ed, of course, as well. The likes of Tom Walsh to come back from injury. So the academy's been prolific in producing the players, doing a tremendous job. We have to give them opportunity if they're good enough, of course. So looking forward to seeing Ross be involved, hopefully at some stage.
I think it's four academy players on the bench this evening, and Ryan Hardy came on at the weekend and really showed what he's all about.
No, we know about the quality of the boys. They train every day with the first team. They have to be at the right level to impact training and add some qualities of value to it. They know what they have to do. There's no ceiling here. You know, if they produce the goods, they'll get their chance. So we've no doubt about that. They've got quality. Our job, as I say, is to give them opportunity. I no doubt we'll do that.
It's been a real quick turnaround from Saturday afternoon's game. Has the recovery been all fine for the players?
The squad's in good shape. We're fit and well. The recovery team here have done a tremendous job. So obviously players in Sunday and Monday. Appropriate loading for them. It's a heavy pitch again tonight, so make sure we get that aspect of it right. But there's no doubt the squad's in good shape and we're fit, ready for the game.
And not that I think you'll need it, but the chance to go 3 points ahead tonight, is that extra incentive?
No, it's another league game. A very tough opponent. Well organised as always. We're very respectful. Our job is to come here, show the consistency and quality of form. If we can do that, hopefully get the right result.